Hey Tubulous Luna, welcome back for another video. Today I am taking you into my healthy morning routine. So if you want to know what it is all about, then please keep on watching. I like to start my day by reading my Bible and praying, and when I'm done, I like to open up all the windows in the house. I get my comfortable slippers and then I will move on to opening up all the windows and just, you know, give the house a nice fresh air, and then I move on to the kitchen. I get my smoothie ready every single morning, and I started to do that since the beginning of this year. This was one of my good resolutions and I'm still doing it. In this one, I am mixing apples, carrots, and mandarin. I'm adding a tiny bit of apple juice, and I'm also adding my spirulina. I told you spirulina is my best friend. And then when I'm done, it looks like that and it is so very yummy. I will move on to make up a nice hot cup of tea, and I like green tea. So I also add a croissant because I'm French and eating healthy doesn't mean that you don't have to treat yourself, right? So I will just take my breakfast in front of the TV, and I like to watch The Kardashians. Don't judge me, okay? It's just not something smart. You don't have to think, okay? I like this TV show. Then I get on my Instagram and all of my social media. I will answer your comments, like some pictures, and then I will get on my Twitter. And when I'm done, I get in the shower. I like the Paige Caramel Shower Gel and the Ushuaia Body Scrub. And these are my favorites at the moment. So when I'm done with this, I will move on to my makeup. I always start with a clean, moisturized face, and then I will apply a primer and my foundation of the moment. You know, I love the Estee Lauder, and oh my God, this gives such an amazing coverage. Please look at this. Bam, 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 bam. This gives a flawless coverage. My concealer is the Estee Lauder Double Wear in shade 06, and this is really, really an amazing concealer. I love these products. Oh, quick break for a kiss from my daughter. Then I will set my concealer with a powder, translucent powder, right before I move on to my MAC Studio Fix Powder Foundation. This will set my face perfectly, and I just like it with the Estee Lauder foundation. I think they do match perfectly. Then I slightly contour my cheekbones, and I am using the Sleek Medium Kit Contour. I decided to go for something very fresh, very peachy, lightweight on the face, and all the products will be listed in the info box, my loves, okay? It is all in the info box. I went ahead and I did my eyebrows off camera, but if ever you guys want me to do a detailed video on how I do my brows, then please just let me know in the comment section down below. Now, when I'm done with my mascara, I'm going to move on with my lips, and I'm keeping it quite simple, just something neutral, peachy, because it is all about peaches that day. And this is pretty much it for the makeup look, my loves. Let me know what you think of it. I like to keep things simple, and if ever you want to see more makeup tutorials, please let me know, because I will be more than happy to do more tutorials for you. When I'm done with my makeup, I will usually work for 1 or 2 hours on the blog or edit a video and finish my juice, of course. Thank you so much for watching, my loves. Mwah! I see you next time. Thank you.